Natural gas daily forecast, August 26, FXEmpire.com. The nat gas markets, as you can see, did in fact rise during the course of the day on Monday, but struggled at the $4 level. We're looking for short-term resistance candles in order to start selling, as we think the market will go to 380. If we can get below there, we think the market eventually goes to the 360 level. This is a very negative market, and therefore we have no interest in buying